Hey guys, it's Joey Gaming. Playing GTA Online, but we're doing something a little different, okay? We're gonna be sniping people. Just kidding. I'm not gonna be sniping people. We're gonna be driving this and running people over. No, I'm just kidding. We're actually gonna make a game. So I think we're gonna be making a job. I think that's what it's called. I played it for like a little bit, be like, oh, cool. I can maybe do this. So we're gonna go to create. Creator or something, I don't know. We're going to create a game. I don't know. I want to do something with airplanes or something. I have no idea. I probably be a cool idea. I'm like, yeah, why not? Why not? Why not? And I have to use the bathroom, but I'll get back to you guys in a little bit. I am very, 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 very sorry, guys. But let's just do this. Let's see. I think we need to create a death match, I think. Because I want there to be like I want there to be maximum players. Let's see. Number of teams would be 3. Each will have 8. Each will have 4. And that is 3 times. That is 3 times 4, which is going to be 9, 10, 11, 12 people in this. And maximum. Minimum players? 12. Because we need everyone in here. Time limit? We're gonna make that, we're gonna make it 30 minutes. Target. Kill. Will be off. Locked weapons are forced only. Forced weapons. We're gonna need a. We're gonna have a homing launcher. Ooh, let's have like current, weather current, traffic. Default. No way. I don't care. No forced view. Don't want a radio show, so let's see if I can find a way to stop that. Force camera, remove helmets, no, team details, team name, transporters, attackers. Default. Okay, my thing is dying too. Great. I have to get batteries for it. Wanted level. Title, no idea what I'm calling it. We're gonna play. What's a trigger? Okay, we're gonna put down a trigger. Spawn points? Okay. Team 1. Available. So 1, 2. Three. And 4. Now I need to go to the military base, so we can do that as well. In the military base. And I'll shoot. But okay, we're gonna go to the military base. Which will be at the front, just in case for those players that can't get inside the military base. Oh no, I had a spawn point, shoot. Now trigger fudge. delete options. Nah, I know when hit delete on. No. We're gonna put in place trigger. Spawn point. So we're gonna put one right there, one right there, one right there, and one right here. Alright. Now we need one in Sandy Shores. 1 minute, guys. I'm gonna put down a trigger down here, right in the dead center. Cycle items. What the fudge? What happened? Oh, that happens. Okay. Whoa, why is there a red thing? Oh, we need 12 more. Okay. I know what we can do. There we go. Oh, I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. Wow, we're gonna delete all spawn points. Yes, please do. I'm legit an idiot. Team start points. Where's my trigger at? I have no idea. Somewhere around here. Okay, I need to get charger now. All right, time to get some back. I gotta reset my thing. Do this. We're gonna put, okay, team two. All right, so we're gonna have three teams. One will be at the Air Force base, the other one will be at Sandy Shores, and the other one will be at the airport. at the main airport, okay? And basically like a team deathmatch type of thing. So we go boom, 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 boom. Here we go. Whoa, why is it not working? Players will have to appear in their team start points at the beginning of the deathmatch. When they die, they will respawn in one of the spawn points. All spawn points must be placed for each team. 3 and 4 are required. Few restart points. We need to add more, huh? Alright. Alright, let's see. Does that work? Boom. Wait a minute, let me recycle. There we go. Team 1. Boom. Boom. This is the first one, so we're going to put in boom and boom. Okay, there we go. Spawn points. Can we not have a spawn point? Do we need to add like spawn points or something? Okay, we're going to put in spawn points. Yeah, this is gonna suck, but Bobby Kim. Alright, whatever, we can do that later. Vehicles, alright. What I want airplanes. Military, Rhino Tank. Ooh, Titan. Surgeon pickup. ACP. Whatever that thing is. Thruster. Ooh, I like some of these vehicles. Police. Ooh, we need to make one for police. That'd be sick. Police have buzzards? Okay, didn't know that. Okay. It's kind of a military vehicle, but sure, why not? Services, ambulance. That thing, that thing, that thing, that thing, that thing, that thing. Industrial, trapper. Utility. Alright, we have helicopters. Ooh, maybe we might do helicopters. Maybe. Okay. This is yeah, it's like an airplane slash helicopter thing. Yeah, sure, why not? Airplane. Oh gosh. Alright, over here we're gonna have like airplanes that are gonna have like some guns. Alright. This is going to be a, like, I don't want, like, small propeller planes. Like, I want, like, ultralight. I don't know about that. Tetula, Rogue. I don't want that. We're gonna equip these guys with this airplane. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I don't know. We're gonna put in, I don't know what else we need to put in. I guess you can put in an airplane. What the mod? Ooh, I should have done all that real quick. Bomb bay. Standard bombs, maybe. These guys are gonna get, I don't know, maybe might do some stuff. Can I test it? Okay, it's not letting us. We have to go around and put in more spawn points. So that's great, but. Spawn points. So we're gonna put in some spawn points. There you go. Will it let us test? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're going to remove all that real quick. We're going to delete all spawn points. I don't care. Let's see. We need to go down to spawn points. Team 1, we want to scout around the area. Alright, now we need to go to team 2, when we need to cycle to item. Okay, where are we? Nope, wrong area. 1 minute. Boom, boom. Oh, gosh, come on. Alright, 1 minute, guys. We're gonna have to manually fly there. Well, we're there, we can like add some hydras or something. I don't know. Alright, there we go. Okay, while we're here, we're gonna add some vehicles. We're gonna add some jets. Oh, yeah. So, we're going to put in the laser. A laser. We're gonna put in, no, that jet is crap. We're gonna put in a Hydra. A Hydra. Another Hydra. We're gonna put in the Molotov there. A Molotov there. And a Molotov there. We're gonna put a Pyro there. We're gonna put a Pyro there. That's all the jets that we have. I thought there was another one. Well, yeah, okay. Special. Okay, we have all the jets. Sweet. All right, now oh shoot. Oh, it has to be placed. Oh, it has to be in here. That's stupid, but sure, why not? While we're here, I guess we can go to spawn point. We can put in team 3 everywhere. But what's the problem now? I have no idea what the spawn point. Oh, there has to be like 60 now. It's covered. It's covered this whole area in spawn points. All right, we're gonna add vehicles now. We're gonna put in planes. We're not gonna put in any crappy planes. We're gonna put in. This is where we're gonna put in, like. Okay, why the fudge are we not allowed to put planes over here or something? Oh. That is kind of stupid, but whatever. We're gonna put in, we're going to put in, I don't know. We're gonna put in a laser. Give me a minute. Oh no, I'm stupid. I'm sorry, guys, I'm really stupid. Now we're gonna put in a Hydra. All right. Take a picture of the lobby camera. Yeah, I may use that as the thumbnail as well. Right, can we test it now? Team one, let's try team one. I might call this airplane fight or something. Oh, did it give us NPCs or something? Okay, that's cool. What is this plane? I am pulling the trigger, it's not going fast. Oh my gosh. It's like a rocket plane, oh my gosh. Lift up the landing. Oh my gosh. These are explosive rounds. I'm not sure. Yeah, these are explosive rounds. They can use airplanes, but they're not for some reason. Okay, yeah, this type of airplane kind of sucks. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, this kind of airplane kind of sucks. Oh my gosh. We need that Hydra. I want to fly that Hydra. You know you can fly the airplanes. You know you can fly the airplanes, right? You know you can fly the airplanes. Okay, that airplane's damaged. I'm not taking that. Let's see if I can escape without getting shot. All these guys try to blow themselves up. Screw this, I'm going to the military base. Yeet. Yeet. Goodbye, suckers. I'm going to the military base. Yeet. Oh, you can actually switch this time, okay. Yeah, we might have to change some stuff. I have no idea what the fudge I'm doing, honestly. Give me in that Hydra. I thought the Hydra was supposed to stall or something. Oh, yep. I'm gonna try something really stupid. Oh shoot. Alright guys, it's in the test. In the test, yes. Team deathmatch. And the team deathmatch. Okay, I'm gonna publish it because I can. If you guys wanna play it and not die, then go ahead. Okay. Airplane fight, I don't know what to call it. Use slavers and hydrogen and blow each other up. Alright, there you go. Alright, now how do I publish? Exit. Alright guys, I think I published it. I'm not sure. I don't know. Okay, that's not it. Bye. No, and